Hi, welcome back to my channel, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Living with Guru. Guys, today also in this video, I'm going to give you so many updates about the question. So please, guys, watch this video till the end. And I don't want to waste more time. I want to begin with this video. So what I say, let's start this video. Well, guys, the first update which is coming from the UK. Finally, UK is reopening to international cruising. They were cruising in UK, but all were domestic. No international cruising were allowed. That means none of the cruise ship which is sailing in UK can go to the another country, or from the another country can enter into UK. But now UK has lifted up this ban. Now the international cruising will resume in UK, and you can see international cruise company can enter UK, and from UK they can also go to the another country, which means there will be lot of more job opportunities you will see in coming future. The second update which is coming from the AIDA. AIDA Luna become the 7th ship in the fleet to resume cruising again. It will start sailing from this September 5th, 2021, and it will be start sailing in Germany. Well, guys, the third update which is coming from the Celebrity Cruises. Now, one of the ship of Celebrity Cruises, Celebrity Millennium, on Monday 26, 2021, one of the passengers on this ship was infected by COVID-19. Now, this is the first case in Alaska on a large passenger cruise ship. The person who tested positive by COVID, he was escorted in an ambulance to the hospital, and he is fine now. So we don't have to worry. Now, the fourth and the final update which is coming from the Norwegian Cruise Line. In August, Norwegian Cruise Line is going to start 2 more ships. Now, the name of those ships are Norwegian Encore, which is going to start from 7th of August. And another ship name is Norwegian Jam, G-E-M, Jam. Norwegian Jam. And it will be starting from the 15th of August. So guys, this was the update from the cruise world. I will see you in my next video. So stay tuned with Cruising with Guri. So bye.